It's the bumblebee. And how does a bumblebee function at these temperatures? Well, it's got that big, heavy body, which holds in the heat better, and it's covered with fur, which also holds in the heat. So they're able to be active before any other bees are active, and they are the ones that have evolved to pollinate these flowers. Also, since these two evolved together, the bumblebee's tongue is the only one long enough to reach all the way to the back.